Arabs were forbidden from talking to black Catholics. Black Wesleyans did not even ask the time of day from black Presbyterians. It was such a total chaos, and the only beneficiaries were the missionaries themselves. But let me tell you more what used to be done. Missionaries used to forbid any converted Christian black from having anything